Alright guys, hello everyone. Hello, hello, hello. Of course, forgot my keys. With the glasses. Okay, I'm here. So the glasses are here too. And Gordon Freeman. Gordon Freeman. I'm not sure regarding the sound. Let's try any level just to check the sound, how the sound is going. Okay, a lot about... Okay, yeah, it's actually fine. It's actually good sound. Okay, good. Don't save anything. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Cloud save only. Only the cloud saving. That's weird. I wanted to went to the main menu, but it's okay. At least the sound is absolutely fine and we're ready to do it. Okay, so while the game is loading, guys, you can take a look at me. Take a look at me and prepare for the best playthrough on Half-Life 2. Yeah, welcome, welcome everyone. Okay, the scene has been activated. Okay, why there is no... Oh, okay, here we go. Here we go. Alright, so new game. Start new game. Oh, it will not ask us a difficulty, because difficulty will be normal. I don't want to play on easy, I don't want to play on hard. Neither of those. Okay, rise and shine, but without the subtitles. Please, please, please do us a favor and give us the subtitles. Keyboard, mouse, difficulty, audio, captioning. Dialogues only, okay. That's better. Oh, pointed recession. Wait. Something with the sensitivity. Sensitivity a little bit weird. I actually tried to adjust it today, but it didn't work so far. Okay, that's much better. So, why we're all relocating? Yeah, bullshitting a lot. Oh, there is another guy right here. Can we call him? Ooh, somebody gonna lose their suitcase. Oh, Vardy guns. Can I? I cannot increase the view. Okay. Yeah, the graphics is almost exactly the same like in Black Mesa. But maybe still a little bit better because, you know, the professionals. Look at the reflections. Here's your RTX. Oh. Damn. I'm not drinking anything, bro. You drink. Oh, wait. What about the closed captions? Maybe we can... like audio, subtitles... like everything. Can we please try to see everything? The part thing that was a rhyme. Okay, bro, youth tripping. I don't know. Maybe they took it to just check it, you know. Maybe there's a bomb or something. Like an airport, you know? Hey, stop gossip. He's our leader. Oh, can't use. Oh, no. That's why I don't need it. Can't use. Closed captions. Subtitles only. Dialogues, yeah. I cannot talk with her. Can I go there? Hey, don't push me. I'm so curious, why they didn't figure... why nobody figure out that this is Gordon Freeman? Nobody catched him, you know? Damn, so much blood, guys. I think you had a very bad dentistry here, right? Yeah, you still owe me beer. Oh, how did he know that we're gonna be there? Like, nobody knew it. Gordon Freeman. Good to see you too. No, go. Okay. This one I remember pretty easy. Wait, is there auto crouch thing? Exact same thing like in Black Mesa, because it's super comfortable thing. Super comfortable. Oh, that's my favorite. Quick save. You are a Ken. What is that? Okay, is this food? Hey, it's me. So what is this type of food? Can you at least tell me? Oh, I'm not allowed to have a food, okay. I'm not hungry anyway. I eat the hack crabs in Black Mesa. Hey, bro. You are trash. We can be seen talking to each other. No, we can. Oh, so in this type of city, we cannot even talk to each other. Okay. Damn nice graphics still, though. Yeah, let's listen. Something about instinct. Some anthropology class. Okay, let's go. While he tells us about instinct, let's talk to noble citizens. So what? Tell me more, honey. Okay, they refuse to talk with me. Ah, sorry. Because I think they can kill me if I'm gonna, you know, gonna be a little bit too noisy. So they have passes. They can walk through the barriers. Oh, there's the guy. Let's talk to him. Seems like they all like connected to each other somehow. All those people, all those citizens. Okay. Oh, but what's gonna be there? Can I see? I cannot increase the view, right? Yeah. Dear Dr. Bean, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our productive cells? Sincerely, our concerned citizen. Okay. Well, seems like this anthropology class is gonna be here for a while. Presets. Neural presets. Oh, here goes the Strider. Can I please go over there? Seems like they're gonna shoot me, okay. No problemo. I'm not gonna go there. What, they found wheat or meth on them? Hey, don't touch me, bro. Hey, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oi, 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 careful, careful, careful. Okay, okay, okay. I'm better keep going. Damn, that's so funny. That's really funny to mock them. Is there anything there? Nope, nothing. Okay, let's go up. Let's go up slowly. Probably the party was too loud, so the cops ended up breaking up the door. Well, it's their fault, you know. Why they locked the door? Yeah, you don't need the door. How do you know I'm one of you? Is it expensive? Can I throw it away? Oh, there is a car. Yeah, I missed it. Damn. Okay, probably we need to go over. Just sit here and chill and work and be... Like, why are they all crying, screaming? Everything's fine. Watch it, will ya? Okay, okay. Damn, nice bathroom. Look how huge it is. Look, they have... nicer apartments than we are having in LA. So stop complaining. Like, oh, when it's gonna end, when it's gonna end. Fuck. Excuse me, sir. I cannot go there over there. Okay, let me save and try to double jump. Oh, shit. Okay, 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 okay. Now I'm gonna go upstairs. Who are you? My mom told me not to speak with strangers. Why? Damn. I didn't do anything. Wow. I didn't do anything, bro. Okay. Okay, I can take the cops and I can fight with them back. Okay, fight with them. Ah, okay, sorry. No, 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 don't touch me. So they are civil protection, right? Okay, there's more of them. Okay. Will you hold them for me? Maybe you need help? I'm just curious how they're gonna break the door. Okay. I got it. My bad. I thought I quick saved over there, bro. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought I quick saved over there. Yeah, thank you. Wait, what is F5? Ah, F5 is the fucking screenshots. I remember. F5 taking screenshot. Quick save is a edit key F5. Yes. And I took like countless amounts of screenshots already. Yes. How can I check the screenshots? Okay, F5. No. What's up? Damn, there's like six of them. Shit. How did she beat them up? Yeah, that's weird. You were never in the original game. Oh, so they knew he will show up on this day. Sure. Let's drink together to our salvation. Hey, does the glass works with all objects? Can I put something here? No, it does not work. Oh no, it works. Oh my fucking god, it does work. Look. The magnifying glass. It fucking works. Jesus Christ, that's so fucking cool. Look. Okay, let's check something more. Oh, let's check this one. Okay, no. Let's check this one. Something more complicated. Oh my fucking god, it does work. Look. Oh, wow. The magnifying glass works. Like, for real. In the game. Wow, that's really cool. What, cat? Oh, finally. Lamar. Okay, open it. Finally, I can enlarge things. Oh, see, the when you magnify in yourself, it works. Or it's different. Okay. No, that's fabulous. That's still fabulous how it works. Why you froze? Can I try to go up? No, I cannot. Okay, honey bunny. Yeah, Alex, be careful, or you're gonna be like that cat. Fixed it. On it. How the soldiers never tracked that power source, everything. I don't know how it pays me. Some military education paid for me for self. For sure, I mean. But did Gordon study it anywhere in the military thing? Will he turn the lever? Oh no, he was never... He never turned the lever. Oh? Gordon Freeman. Yeah, so sad that this fish never appeared in the game. Come on, jump, Gordon, jump! Will Barney come over here? Nice excuse. Okay, buddy. Okay, finally some action. Finally. What time it is? Okay, we still have 16 minutes till break. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Alrighty. But I'm going the wrong way, right? Okay. Going completely wrong way. No, please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. I'm pretty sure it's the wrong way. F5. More loadings. I was never able to save him. Can I kill her? Damn, no, I cannot. So sad. That could be cool. Wow, bro. Careful. Okay, there is a train. We need to go to the other side. Oh shit. No, that was the wrong way. Yeah, that's much better. Yeah, I knew that I was supposed to leave the door. I mean, leave the barrel. Super painful, dog. Okay, will I have more armor here? Nah, probably nothing. Okay, lambda. And more lambda. Damn. Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. That was bullshit. Try again. He's alive. Yeah, I keep forgetting that I can just smash Q and switch the weapons. Like the easiest thing. Ah, oxygen and power, they connected. Damn, that's so stupid. Why they did that, I don't know. Okay, can you please heal me? Wait, where's my armor? Can you please give me more armor? Wait, he has an armor. The beam? I remember it's giving us the freaking armor. Shit. That's weird, but okay, maybe it's in the second episode. Okay. No. Sorry. You have no chances here, my friend. Okay, save in the game. Okay, and we're running. Another lambda. Hey, what's up, Lux? Wait, so alternative fire doesn't work here. Okay, yeah, there is no alternative fire for the pistol, because in Black Mesa there wasn't alternative fire. I don't know why they removed it here. Oh, what's up? Okay, I'm here. Yeah, this is Half-Life 2, come on! How dare you don't know this game? One of the best games ever. Actually, better than Killzone, unfortunately. I mean, the first part. Yeah, Killzone first is like complete shit. And the second Killzone is masterpiece. Oh. Yeah, the second Killzone is the best game ever. Shame on Sunny, shame on Guerrilla. I mean, Guerrilla had no choice but to... Shit. They gonna blow it up? Oh damn, I survived. That's a nice one. Okay, we have to go over here. We should have a machine gun, I think. Careful. My bad. Game visuals look similar? No. It's definitely better. But actually, I agree. PlayStation 2 was very powerful. Yeah, but remember Killzone 2. Killzone 2 was... The graphics were so good. Hey. Oh, this one, I love this one. Fuck, my bad. Okay. It has to raise up and boo boo. Oh boy. You got a little bit unlucky. No, it's incomparable to Killzone. Killzone was just a straightforward shooter without, you know, without any unique things. Damn. Oh my god, are you serious? Okay, let them just throw that. Careful. Went to the wrong place. Yeah, a normal game is a little bit quite hard. And why there is no alternative fire? I thought it was here. What do you mean, Killzone 2 gameplay? Like, Oh, you cannot play it anywhere besides emulator or original PlayStation 3. Okay, here's like one of my favorite puzzles. To make a scale. Gordon Freeman's pretty light, by the way. You have to put only like maybe 5 bricks or something. Very light guy. Since the Black Mesa, he never eaten anything. So this is why he's so skinny. Gameplay in this channel? Like the full playthrough, you mean? Or what do you mean? Oh, of course not. How can I make it? You need to have a super crazy powerful computer to play this game. Why I cannot fucking reach it? Bro, the fuck? Oh my god, why I cannot reach it? Why I need more? Damn. I cannot fucking reach it. Finally. My favorite puzzle, but I never can overcome it. Okay, this one need to be very careful because they're dropping the bombs. Oh boy. No, I'm sorry, bro. I don't understand. What do you mean? Like, what gameplay? And why Killzone 2? I have many good games, other good games, you know. I have Coded Arms, I have Dungeon Siege, Untold Legends, Miami, Vice City. Okay, Lambda, we have another Lambda. Where is the machine gun? That's weird. It's the wrong way. Oh, okay. Seems like it's this way. No, it's not this way. Wait, which way we have to go? Oh, here we go. Okay, this is the break. Time for break. Time for break. It's following us. Okay, guys. Let's do a very quick break. 5 minutes break. Alright guys, I think let's not waste the time. I think we should be fine. And we should be ready to go. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's go. Okay, I think we should go this way. Uh-huh. Yeah, kinda this way. Or those supplies are here, okay. Nice job. Can I kill him? No, I cannot. Yeah, I cannot kill people here. That's weird. Alright, nice. Thank you. Okay, saving here. Come on, blow up, blow up. Oh boy. I was able to hide myself. Okay, let me memorize. Where should we go? We have to go down, right? Okay, brief Gordon Freeman, and let's go. Wow. Oh, duck. And we need submachine gun, yeah. Why can it be caught by this thing? Yeah, they cannot caught. They cannot get the robots. Another lambda? What? Supplies? Perfect. See, this is why there is no reason to kinda quick save, cause in the future you will restore your health eventually, so. Beautiful. Yeah, quick save is brutal. Nice glitch. That was nice. Nice. Save the game. We need to go over there. I'm sure I can jump up. Well, not here, maybe. Okay, we need to open a valve here somewhere, I remember. Okay, maybe it's not here. Uh-huh, no, not here. Mm-hmm, no, it's here actually. It's weird. Why I cannot climb up? Huh. Okay. And let's go up. Why I cannot do that? This is so weird. Guys. Right now we can go to the other side. And now we have to do like this. Careful, careful, careful. Oxygen, oxygen, oxygen. Yeah, the jump is horrible here. Seriously, it's fucking horrible. Ah, come on. There is nothing. Oh yeah, I completely forgot to put the timer. Another timer. Okay, let's do a 39 minutes. 39 minutes. Yeah, because right now there's gonna be zombies, and after zombies, we should be good. Okay. Another lamp dam. And another lamp dam. Trying to go. We need to go to other side, right? I remember. Gordon Freeman is here. Alrighty. Have a good one. Wait. We need to open this, right? Each time I'm playing like the first time ever, seriously. Vroom, 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 vroom. Water hazard. Another lambda. G-Man. Yeah. Wait, where's the helicopters? Oh, okay. Oh, another Lambda unit. Okay, is there anything valuable here? Probably no. Okay, but we still need to drop off this thing. Come here, come here. F5 for sure. Hmm. careful. Okay, they're gonna stop dropping bombs, I think, right now. Maybe actually, no, not right now. A five. Oh, anyone. Okay, let's go open the door. How did he miss everything? Oh boy. Oh, we need the grenades, yeah. There won't be anything, right? I remember. Yep, nothing. Can we blow up this car? Yeah, I think we can. Okay. Nice. Yeah, careful. Okay, let's heal. Oh. It was not even full. All right. I didn't know you can climb here. Ho ho ho, that's nice. That's actually juicy. Very juicy ammo. Okay, we need to shoot something, I think, no? Boom. That's cool. gonna have some fun. Why I got stuck? Yeah, I cannot destroy it. Okay, I see. Can I close the door? Damn. Okay, whatever. Why can I blow up this car? Okay, is there... I think there is something... Or suppose something be here, yeah. Let me heal. Yeah, that said that there is no ammo. I mean, armor. But I think armor was... was more important in the original game. Like much, much. Are you fucking kidding me, Gordon? Okay, whatever. Okay, saving all the time here. And saving once again. Okay, when we're gonna reach Black Mesa, we're gonna stop for today. So maybe there will be no breaks. Oh, we see the lambda. Thank you. By the way, we don't have revolver. Very interesting, but okay. At least not yet, as they say. At least not yet. Yeah, they're closing the door. Finally, we had nice, splendid. Okay, saving the game. Why there is no toller to fire on this one? Oh my gosh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, hurry up. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Wow, 27 HP. Fucking 27 HP, bro. Is there any healing thing? Any armor? Anything? Oh, okay. Yeah, because 27 HP doesn't feel right. Yeah, that was shit. That was shit. Okay, good. Pretty good. Epic. How did you miss, fucking Gordon? Like, he's really missing everything. Nice. Quite a lot. Okay, we need to... What do we need to do? We need to open the gate. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, he just run away from me. Okay, now we're gonna get Turl, the Turrent, and Ravenholm. Oh shit. Hey, you know what? No break today, guys. I think no breaks. No breaks today, yeah. Wow, nice. Okay, that was a nice one. Very nice one. Playing super careful. Wow. F9. That was bad. Careful, careful, careful. That rock would be so perfect. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, the difficulty, you know, I'm feeling that difficulty, of course. Because I never finish Half-Life on normal or hard. That was quite cool. That was really fucking quite cool. Wait, am I going back? Guys, I think I went back. Pshh. Nice. I went all the way back. I don't know how the fuck that it happened. I swear, I thought I'm going straight. Seven HP, nice. 12 HP, even better. Yeah, that was quite a little bit annoying. Very annoying. I see. I do not go there. Here we need to put more shit. But no, wait, hold on. First we have to go up. And we need to drop the refrigerator, yes. I'm sorry, oven. No, it's dryer. Yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Splendid. We have a dryer here. Hey, what's up? Yeah, once we're gonna reach Black Mesa, that's it for today, guys. Yeah. I don't know why, but today it's super slow for some reason. Okay, please heal me up. Okay, what's up? Oh, nice. Sounds like a drilling thing. Like a laser beam. Sure, I'll give them a helm. Careful, careful, careful. Yep, we are here. Two HP. Yeah, wrong way. Holy fuck. That was fun. That was really fun. Bro, careful, 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 careful. Fuck. Yeah, probably I won't be able to survive here. Well, maybe I will. Actually, never mind. I was able to survive. Maybe there will be some healing or something. Oh yeah. Yeah, because I'm kind of desperate here with the supplies and everything. Damn, it's shooting at us so badly. Yeah, but where the fuck should we go? Yeah, see, they're like attacking us so badly. Okay, careful. No rush. Perfect. And now the second car. Okay, I see. Okay, we're good. We are good. Oh, for sure we need to go over. Yeah, we need to open the door so the boat can go through here. Yeah, right. Yeah, no break today, guys. No break. How come it's the wrong way? Okay, the G-Man. Where's the G-Man here? Careful. Where's the music, by the way? Wow, it crashed so close to us. That's cool. That was actually cool. Okay, there is a ladder. Should be to open the door. Yeah, more goodies. And we have to open the door. Wait, I think he's there. Remember, the G-Man should be, like, somewhere very close. He was standing over there. Yeah, I don't remember. Maybe it's here? Yeah, but still, we need to open the other side. Yeah, we need to walk here. Oh, G-Man, 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 G-Man. Damn, he's quick. Damn, he's fucking quick. Yeah. Woohoo! That's its freedom. Black Mesa East. Okay, where we have to enter it? What are you doing? Yeah, in one stream. Okay. What's up? Good to know you. So Vardigons, basically, they still stayed as slaves. Oh damn, you can break it? Yeah, it's quite interesting here. What are you doing, buddy? Where is Alex? So we can finish it safely. Hey, what's up? A little pervert. Winking at me. No. First I want to take a look at the what is she doing? Okay. Oh, that's the cascade. Wait, they still brought it from Mesa? They're not scared of using this crystal? Do you think it's safe to... What if we're gonna break it? Really? Damn, you're such a bitch. Damn, nice graphics. Still fucking nice graphics. Containment zone. Alright, I think that's the best ending. So thank you very much, guys, for watching it. I'm gonna see you next stream, but till that time, subscribe on Twitter, Instagram. In the description will be playlist with this game, Half-Life 2, and this all streams that we have. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.